New for you tonight at 10 o'clock, a Temple man is in jail tonight accused of intentionally setting a home on fire last summer. 51-year-old Larry Sams was arrested yesterday while he was at work. Officials say he set a bedroom on fire in the 900 block of South 13th Street. His bond has been set at more than $27,000.